Cause he's shady.
Y'all.
He fooled, did you wanna have my baby?
Y'all.
Born in the 80s, crap baby! Y'all!
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Drew Renee here. And if you're new, hello,
Okay, everybody, meet Kayla. This is Kayla. This is my brother's girlfriend. She's the cutest thing that I've ever seen. Look at her eyes. Look at her skin, period. She's so adorable, and she's probably the closest thing that I have to a little sister. She's super lit. Look at her energy. Look at us. We always have so much fun together. I just love her, period. Go subscribe to her YouTube channel at Known as Kayla, and follow her Instagram at Known as Kayla _, period. I'm going to put it in the description box below, but yeah, back to the video. Period.
All right, so today, as you can tell by the title, we are doing a Would You Rather featuring a seafood mukbang. Hold on, All right, so yeah, that's what we're doing today. We got this seafood from, I'm gonna put her Instagram on it, but y'all just take a look at this precious. Hold on, let me focus it for y'all real quick.
Daddy.
Yes, sir. We lit for real, okay? Let's get into it. And while we doing that, we're going to answer the would you rather question. So let's go ahead and get it popping. Hopefully y'all got my attention for real. Because it's out of hold on, okay?
We about to make y'all feel like that.
Do y'all understand? I'm about to, let me do this real quick.
Alright, so would you rather be without elbows or be without knees?
And would I rather be without elbows or without knees? Okay.
If I don't have knees, I won't be able to walk. I'll be in a wheelchair.
But think about no elbows though. Like no elbows.
I won't be able to.
You have no arms, no hands. Like
exactly. So I keep my hands. And I just be put in a wheelchair or something.
So you have no knees? Okay. Yeah. Let me think. I think I have no knees too. No knees. The next question is, would you rather be super strong or super fast?
I'm fast. I mean, I'm already fast.
It depends on what kind of super strong. Like, because if you're telling me super strong when I'm walking around with this little bitty body, and then, like, I just hit something and then, you know, it just fly. Then I could do that, cause you know, like I wouldn't have a problem with that. But
I'll be fast.
If you telling me,
I should go for it.
So good, man.
I think super strong or super fast. I think I'd rather be super strong. I just can't have no buff muscles. Like let me be like super strong, but nobody know that I'm super strong until I hit something. Then it just fly away and just like, whoa, why is she that strong? That'd be fine. I like that. What'd you say, Kayla?
I'll be fast because, you know, I don't even know. I'll just be fast.
You're
I choose to be fast. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All right. The next question is, would you rather only be able to jump everywhere you go or only be able to walk on your hands?
Jump everywhere I go, walk on my hands.
I can't even walk on my hand now. I try.
Wait a minute. Hold, wait, first of all, you're not gonna speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
I say,
wait, you say you tried. I hope you even can't.
I say, hold on. Jump everywhere I go, people gonna look at me like I'm just
stupid.
Like, people gonna,
if I jump everywhere I go, I'm gonna stay in the house.
People gonna be like, Dre, are you serious? Cool.
I'm tripping. Please tell me something.
Ooh,
I see that.
I'm working
for
my home.
Y'all can even see it, but yeah.
I'm jealous.
You know it's good.
But jump everywhere I go. Because walking on hands, that's a whole different level. That's just tripping.
Oh, God.
So I say, jump. I'm tripping. Okay, I say jump.
Cool, my fault. All right, we good. Okay. All right, I got the next question again. Would you rather be deaf or blind?
Deaf. I gotta be deaf. I can't. Blind? I mean, you can't see. No. I gotta see. I'd rather be deaf.
Yeah.
You rather be deaf?
Yeah.
I can't do that. Blind, so I need to see it. If I can't, because
especially like if somebody trying to break in your house.
Yeah, because like if you can't, if you can't see, bro, you just can't see. But if you blind, I mean, yeah, if you can't see, you just can't see. But if you deaf, you could see and you could learn sign language. You know what I'm saying? And it's a possibility that you could get your hearing back. But when you blind, you just blind. Okay, let's get my band. I'm out. I got a thumbnail.
Yeah. These crowds just don't know how good they is. No, they were still alive, I tell.
No,
okay. Would you rather be able to stop time or fly?
Stop time. Do you understand the power of time? Yes. Like, what? I be late everywhere, okay? I be late every single place that I go.
Like, you could be like, that girl off of Stranger Things.
But I'd definitely rather be able to stop time.
I want to fly because I just always looked at the birds and the airplanes and stuff.
Where are you gonna fly to, Kayla?
Man, I may just fly to Europe.
No cap. You could fly to a whole nother country. No cap.
Want to turn it out? You know, YOLO.
It would be fun. I feel you.
All right.
The next one. Would you rather have a pig nose or a monkey face?
You know, some people already got a pig nose and a monkey face.
And some people already say that us humans are, you know, a replica of monkeys. Pig nose or monkey face. Do you know what a pig nose look like?
Yeah, you don't see that movie on Netflix, her nose.
Bruh. Oh, look, y'all. Wait a second. Hold on. I'm excited. Uh-huh. But I'd definitely rather have, I say a pig nose.
A pig nose?
Yes, I say a pig nose.
Where'd I go? Oh,
that's good about a hair tie.
No doubt.
Would you rather get caught eating a booger or scratching your privates? Okay, so.
Caught by who? In the public?
I guess. I mean, like, I didn't call a lot of people digging boogers out and scratching down there, so.
Oh, God. Okay. Would you rather get caught eating a booger or scratching your private? I say.
Do you see that?
Kayla. That's beautiful.
Oh, God. Oh. All right. It was good while it. Okay.
I say eating a booger, because scratching your private, that's a whole different level.
You should do that
tripping,
tripping.
What you saying? So, yeah, I definitely say.
I'd rather get caught eating one of my boogies.
Hold on.
Wrap it up.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on.
Oh. Yeah.
Hold on.
Whoa.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Y'all, we're going to do a part two. Oh, we're not done with this one, but we're going to do a part two on Kayla's channel, because she does have a YouTube channel. It's known as Kayla.
No.
Definitely put in the
description.
Yeah.
No. Ooh, got you stuck. All right.
Would you rather be very short or extremely tall? Meaning, like, a midget or a giant?
Oh, I don't want to be too tall, because if I date somebody, I mean, I ain't going to date somebody, but... I don't want to be telling this to you.
It
wasn't that good.
It wasn't that good. I'd rather be super short. Because, like...
No meat and pimp on it.
I mean, you're going to get a lot of attention regardless. Either if you're super short or super tall. But super tall... People gonna always talk.
If we be midgets, we could get the we could be in the ATL midget list show that they be having on TV. We get paid for being short.
Potentially. Okay. I'm busting.
No cap, man. Open, no, because there's a lot of meat in there.
Question is.
This here, yeah. Oh, dog.
Would you rather have small, freakishly eyes or an extremely large nose? Small eyes or a large nose? Right now, mine's is pretty even. Come on, Drea. My eyes are a large nose.
I say, I don't want no large nose, though.
But,
you know, Megan
Thee Stallion,
she got a big old nose.
Maybe, like, the vision that I got in my head is, like, overdramatic. Because in my head, I'm thinking nose out here, you know what I'm saying? Pinocchio. But then, like, small eyes means small eyes. Like, what if your eyes were dots is what I'm trying to say. Yeah, like, no, like, little, like.
I get a big no. Yeah. I could be able to spell stuff.
I think I'm going to say small eyes. I ain't got smile for no large nose. And then, I just ain't got smile for that. But, yeah, it's so good.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God.
I did it again.
Yeah.
Okay, the last question, y'all, is would you rather love your spouse or be loved by your spouse?
Both of them.
You better love me.
Would you rather love your spouse or be loved by your spouse? Do they mean like? I'd rather be loved though. So that way I know for a fact that they love me. Cause if I'm loving you, ain't no, you know, it's not 100% guaranteed that you love me. Yeah. You know, so
I'd rather be loved.
But I love you too. I just can't.
I love you more.
This concludes this part of the video. This is just part one. This wraps up my section of the video. You know, go on her channel. We about to do the part two. And
we out.
Whoa.
Damn.
Hello. What's up, guys?
Yeah. Okay.
All right. You know how the other people What's up, guys? We're back with another
video.
Seafood mukbang. I can't do it.
His name's cause he shady.
Y'all.
Did you wanna have my baby?
Y'all.
Darn it.